What I learned in life is that you should value more a person's importance because not all the time they will always be there for you.
Life is about self-discovery. Every time, discovering your secret potential and hidden talent will boost your confidence. For me, life is about self-realization.
So, my learnings from my subject from first year to fourth year is, as we all know, as my classmates know, that I am one of the timid students or quiet students in the classroom. So, because of life, it helps me build my confidence, and at the same time, it helps me to know how to socialize with people, and at the same time, to lead an organization. And, nakaka-touch. From first year to fourth year, ang daming nagbago. Dati talaga mahiyakin ako, ngayon hindi na. Tapos, nalaman ko na may halaga talaga ito. Ako, halimbawa may 24 hours to live ka na ganyan. Yun yung pinakagusto kong part kasi para nararamdaman ko talaga yung importansya ng life, yung importansya ng mga times na natitira na lang sa'yo. Tsaka kung sino yung mga tao na pagdadaanan mo.
What I learned in life, to consider what's important, take time and look at my blessings, try to be patient as much as possible with everybody, pretty much, and that's also helped me learn a few more models than my other schools would have given me. And hopefully
more it could foundation for my values. Hi guys, if you're gonna ask me what are the things I learned in life, I'm basically gonna give you 3 points. First is finding your passion in life. Finding your purpose. One is being prepared for future problems you might encounter in the society. And lastly, is be creative and be yourself. It's like having this additional value that will make you go beyond borders of what you can do.
Because of life subjects, I knew myself more than I ever did. And because of that, I get to value life. To my classmates, even after you graduate, always remember that you have a special place in my heart.
Life is about self-discovery. I've learned that discovering your secret potential is For me, life is about self-realization. Every time, discovering your self-potential and self-confidence. Life is about self-discovery. Every time, discovering your secret potential and your talents and moves, self-confidence. For me, life is about self-realization. Every time, life is about self-discovery. I've learned that discovering your secret potential and hidden talent will boost your confidence. For me, life is about self-realization.